Good morning. Well, instead of a press conference chair, I got this one, because it never came. I'd written a press conference speech in 2001, because I thought my press conference was coming then, because I was told I was Frank Sinatra's daughter, so I was writing, like, thank you, police chief, thank you, fire, thank you, coroner, and then all hell broke loose, and I got kidnapped again, since it happened to me at 15. So I wrote a whole different press conference speech since it never came, since I'm giving myself my press conference right now. Here it goes. To you, my mother that just died Friday night, and to my father and I that are on the hit list. And Tacoma LaFleur 34. This one goes out to you and Sony. Challenge me the day my mother died. Hand by the flag, what's my name? Hogtied 2002, Christmas Eve, sing, sing, sing. Same girl, 1983, cheerleader, Father's Day, tortured at 15. So challenge me the night my mom died. I expected you would. You hit below the belt, play games without telling anyone they're in them. You go for the throat as the referee turns his back. Take my writing, she can't recall how. All of you. Gentlemen, I remember it all. And ladies, I now remember everything, so challenge me the day my mother died. I've been on this channel for over a month. You could have challenged me when she was alive, but you know she's an NSA war college graduate. You always come at me on holidays, Father's Day, kidnapped as a child, Christmas Eve, Hogtied 2002. And now you challenge my fans to challenge me the night my mother died above my videos for her pregnant teenager homes regarding the funeral. You people, that was a cold play. I'll see you in court.